Okay. What is that?
I think you killed it. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The roped ones lost.
What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where does this stuff even come from? Yeah! Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now.
There was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place?
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements. We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
The elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? That was worth it.
Huh.
that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.